What's up, fam? Back in the sack again, baby. Hope you liked that video with that whatever kind of vacuum cleaner it was yesterday.
It was a Kirby.
But it did the damn thing, you know. But we out here in Washington Square Park. They got some kind of event with a lot of vendors, a lot of people out here today. So we and the fams out here taking a stroll, trying to soak up some of this heat, see something to do, something to eat, something to buy. Glad you say something too, girl. Shoot.
Hey fam, how's everybody doing today? I'm just down here, y'all see I'm sweating, I'm hot, and I'm a little hungry. I haven't had anything to eat today, but I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get it in. So we just thought we would come down today and do, I guess, a little shopping or a little looking and enjoying ourselves. And I thought I'd bring you all along with us. So sit back and enjoy. We're gonna video a little bit. Alrighty.
Got the water park.
It's kind of crowded down here today. I'm gonna try to get to a booth and kind of show y'all some stuff.
Look.
I want to see what those food trucks got on it. Come on, let's look right here, babe.
What?
Oh, the waterfall. Oh, they got a little waterfall.
Which one
right
to go? Go through there?
Yeah. Let's see what they got right here. It's hot, y'all.
Most definitely.
I guess I met them a lot more intensely than
this. What are these?
Wood something.
Unique gifts.
Handcraft birthday gifts.
Hmm. Remember that house we looked at? It had those things up there like that. Oh, look at this. Big old beer mug. Oh, wait a minute, y'all. I think I see some salad bowls or acai bowls or something. How you doing?
I'm doing well, thank you.
That's a neat little bowl. Look at the charcuterie board, y'all. Those are nice. Ooh, look at the price of that bowl. $30 for that little bitty bowl. Okay. Hey, I was looking at that little acai bowls or whatever.
Where?
That is $30 for that little bitty bowl.
Well, you know, we're down here, people gonna get that money. Cause
back on my babies.
They.
ZZ tired.
Yeah, she was probably tired.
Tell them hi, Ziggy. They hot. I told Zai, girl, why you wear that jacket?
You making me hot looking at y'all.
I'm sweating. I'm gonna take y'all to a different booth. Hold on. Oh, we don't have no little pets.
Let me know if you get.
We don't have no pets, but. What? There was a little pet stand. We don't have no pets. This. Oh, look at this. That's a sweater. fun. Buzz Lightyear.
What you say?
Skincare stuff.
Oh, right Green here too?
Green CBT.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm getting ready to leave. We gotta take like
are those candles? Yeah, the little self-care stuff. These folks down here, y'all. Huh? I told the family, these folks down here. Self-care. Little self-care products. You see that little dog?
Uh-huh.
Go over there so I can see. All right, how you doing?
Good.
Oh, let me see what this candle smells like.
There.
Oh, smells like you can eat that. That smells good.
That one is a favorite.
It smells good. You smelling these candles. I think that one smelled the best.
It's gonna make you hungry though.
It makes me so hungry. Now wait, what are these?
Those are lip.
Oh, okay.
Each box will come with 4 samples.
Okay.
Pick
on your lavender.
Lavender vanilla.
Mm-hmm.
Your eucalyptus.
Uh-huh. Yep. I could imagine what that smell like.
Hi, how are you?
Mm. I didn't want to touch y'all, Lana.
Thanks for stopping by.
Thank you. Oh, that's the little. Say, what do you call those? What do you call these little hats? Do they have a name to them? Like these right here. Hello. Oh, those are the head, the ponytail holders. That's some more candles. That remind me of Lynn. Those little earrings. Oh, look at these. Look at these candles and stuff, y'all.
You said something
handmade. Oh, these are the things that you put on the
smell of it.
Mm-hmm. Oh. That reminds me of Lynn.
Mm-hmm.
Look at all those pretty earrings.
Mm-hmm.
Those are pretty.
Yeah, people out here spending this money in the natty, as they say.
How you doing?
All right, how you doing? With the soy sauce, is it like a high sodium?
No, they're actually naturally low sodium, even compared to like the grocery store low sodium ones. We don't have any like added things in ours.
So. Okay.
Per serving.
That's not bad compared to the store.
Right.
All right, thank you. They had the low sodium soy sauce there.
Mm-hmm.
All right, how you doing? Look at this.
Portable charger.
Yeah, so these will charge you 5 to 100%. The keychains will do 50%, and these smallest ones will do 20%. Might even work on your camera too if you have a plug.
Y'all, look at this. These are chargers.
So you mean you just, like if I charge my iPhone?
Yeah, so you just get your iPhone cable, take the bottom of it, plug it into this port, and then you can charge your iPhone with this.
So it's, you got, but what's in here, battery, or you got to charge that up too?
Yeah, so batteries are in here.
Okay.
They're rechargeable. You just take a cable, plug it in this
rechargeable batteries,
you charge it up.
Yeah, so they're charged right now, and they're rechargeable.
Okay. Great.
It is, that's neat.
Uh-huh. But it just goes, no matter how much.
What?
I was just saying. People always gonna spend money, no matter.
Hi.
Hello. Doing? How you doing?
Can you try my snacks?
I've never had this before. When I did like a side view of it, I thought it was, what's that one? Like the pine bars.
So they're made out of foundation raisin organic chocolate.
Okay. What do you do? You put them like on the acai bowls or something like that?
So, this one is more like a snack bar. Like biting it.
Okay.
It's the same recipes. I crumble them up for these. And this you can use for your cereal, for your yogurt, or yes, your acai bowls.
Okay. Okay.
You want a little sample?
Yeah, I'll take a sample.
What flavor?
I'm gonna say this one right here. The one with the dark chocolate. She's gonna give me a sample of this, y'all. Thank you. Y'all can't have it. It's not peanut free. It's not peanut free. I told them they can't have it.
They come in bundles of 5 or 10, and you can use them as far as you
want. Look at this one. Want to get Carrie so she can go to sleep.
What you mean, girl?
She trying to go to sleep. Okay, Sam, we're going to walk around a little bit and we'll come back. We'll be back, Sam. They over there.
Oh,
Hey fam, happy Sunday to everybody. It's the next day. I had did the Washington Park video yesterday and we did some other stuff after that. When I got home, I was exhausted. When I say exhausted, I was exhausted. Today I woke up and I have the worst headache. I have the sinus and allergies and stuff going on today. But I said, let me get on here. I didn't want to leave y'all hanging like that. I said, let me get on here and finish up my video. I just have like a little small haul from when hubby took me shopping the other day that I just wanted to, you know, share my little items with you all. So sit back and enjoy my little small haul. Alrighty, hold on. Let me get all my little goodies and goods up out the bag and I'm gonna share my little stuff with y'all. Hold on. Alrighty, so first, well, it's a Coach haul. I had, he had took me up to the Coach place here in, it's in Monroe. I think it's called Monroe, Ohio or something like that. But he had took me up there to get me some goodies. So first, we have, it's like an outlet store. So first we have, I don't know if you can see it, the Coach book bag purse. I want to kind of use this one for a camera bag, but then again, I don't know. It might be I might just use it as a purse. I don't really want to use it as a camera bag with all the, you know, the wear and tear, because this is a purse that I would not carry every day. I don't know if you can see it. You got the little Coach thing right here. You got the little pouch, I guess, where you can keep little small stuff at. Then you got the zipper thing right here, which is this is the little Coach thing that they put in there, the little instructions, I guess. And then it has like a zipper pocket. I don't know if you all can see it. Ooh, it has like a little zipper pocket in there and it's pretty deep. I like it because it's deep for real. And then it has another little compartment back here. I love the colors. I was hoping that this will be like a leather, the little strap things on there, but it's not. And then it has the little things right here where you can kind of adjust it. And then a little Coach tag. And it got the two pockets. Two pockets on the side. I guess you can keep your cell phone or something in there. That's probably what I would do. I love the colors. So. Then I have, let's sit down right there. Another little Coach bag, and it has the little zipper pocket in the front, and it has a strap. I can actually wear this as a crossover. I don't know if it's called a crossover, but it fits over me, and then it's like adjustable. So I guess you can adjust it to wear it on your shoulders, like on your shoulder. Or like a crossbody. And then I have another purse in here. Hold on. I'm not good at this one. I didn't want to show my address or anything, so hold on, y'all. Give me a minute. They actually sent this one in the mail, but it works. They put the little Coach card in there. And then a little bag that it comes in. Little crossover purse. And it has like the little strap. I guess you could carry this as a crossover or put this on there and then kind of put it on your wrist. I wouldn't do that. It's kind of big to be a wristlet. I wouldn't do that. Then it has the little strap, and you can adjust the strap so that it'll be a crossover. Snap it on there. Snap it on, and then it's like a crossover. I'm sure I will have to adjust it so that it could fit, because it's all the way up there in the first little hole. And that's about it with this one. I really like Coach, but I keep telling my husband he's going to have to switch up sometime and get me a different kind of bag. I don't want all my bags to be Coach. I was going to get some Coach flips, but my feet is so wide, and those flip-flops between my toes, I tried them all. I couldn't wait to get that flip-flop up off my feet. So I have some Coach sunglasses. This is just a case that it comes in. Just black, and I guess it's like a leather case. It's cute. And then it comes with the little cleaning cloth. I said I'm gonna get back into wearing my sunglasses, cause I've never had like Coach sunglasses or anything like that. So this right here will be my first pair. And then it comes with the little instructions, I guess. Probably how to take care of them or whatever. I mean, it don't take a rocket scientist to take care of a pair of sunglasses, but this came in there with that. And the glasses itself. I love these. I figured this color would go with anything, kind of stepping up off of the black. And then it's like, I don't know if you can see it, the little Coach things on the side. And it's on that side. And the front of them. Somebody will have to turn their dang on lawnmower on when I start my video, huh? Then we got just the front of the glasses. Then I'll put them on. I said, oh, shoot. Can y'all see them? I said, I'm going to be feeling myself. Put on me a cute little outfit. Child. Mm-hmm. Y'all see them? Y'all like them? I like them. Alrighty. That's the end of my little haul. I appreciate my husband. He's always taking me somewhere and buying me stuff and taking care of me real good. I love that. So, comment, like, subscribe. Give me some little ideas of what kind of videos y'all like me and the girls to do, and hubby. I hope y'all enjoyed the other part from, what was it, yesterday? We had went to Washington Park. The kids kind of got wet. We walked around. We bought different stuff. Oh, I had bought some homemade granola that this lady had made. She don't stay far from me. She said if I wanted another batch of the granola that she delivers and everything, so I don't stay, you know, super far from her, so that's always a good thing. But comment, like, subscribe, share, of some other stuff that you all would like us to do, and you know, maybe I'll start cooking up on here soon, hopefully. It's been so hot, I don't even, oh Lord. Some days I dread cooking and some days I don't, but it just depends. Alrighty, happy Sunday to everybody. I hope everybody have a good day. And I'm about to jump up off of here because this man next door done fired up that dang on lawnmower. So, alrighty then. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.